It's aboard a ship and a ship of fame, launched off to stocks bound to sail a main. When 150 brisk young men, well picked and chosen, everyone. And William Glenn was the captain's name. He was a tile and a fine young man, as fine a sailor as sailed the sea. And we were sailing to New Barbary. On the 5th of April, then we set sail, bound with a friend and a friend is Gale. And we were bound for New Barbary, with all of our whole ship's company. Well, we hadn't been sailing a league or two, when all of our whole ship's jovial crew, they all fell sick, but 63, as we went sailing to New Barbary. One night the captain, he dreamed a dream. He ran to him and says to him, "Beware your friends and your whole company. Tomorrow night you must lie with me." This woke the captain in a terrible fright, it being the third watch of the night. And aloud for the boatswain, then he did call and told to him his secret all. "Boatswain," he said, "it grieves my heart to think I've played a villain's part. I slew the man who I held dear, and all for the sake of his lady fair. And it's of the ghost that I am afraid, that has in me such terror bred. So keep the secret within your breast, and pray for God that he'll give you rest." Well, he hadn't been sailing a league or three, when raging grew the roaring sea. And there grew a tempest up in the sky, which took our seamen by surprise. And the mainmast sprung by the break of day, which made our rigging all but to give way. Our gallant crew, they cowered in fright, in terror of that fatal night. And then the boatswain, he didn't declare that the captain was a murderer. This so enraged the whole ship's crew, that overboard our captain threw. Our terrible captain, then he being gone, immediately there came a calm. And the winds abated, and so did the sea, as we went sailing to New Barbary. And when we reached the Spanish shore, our gunship for to repair, the people there were amazed to see our dismal case and such misery. So seamen all, wherever you may be, I pray you take a warning from me. As you love your life, won't you have a care, and never go sailing with a murderer. Good night. Thank you very much.